Legends, all on one DVD, one player, put together by DJ Jumpin' Jammy Red. Because the Lord is good and the Lord is great. All you have to do is believe what He can do for you, and believe in the Holy Ghost and the Spirit that carries in the air that's around you, and believe to pray, and believe that God are a miracle worker, and that is still hope in the world today. Jumpin' Jammy Red wants you to enjoy this gospel mix, rather this gospel video that He put together exclusively for you. Jumpin' Jammy Red love the Lord, and also Jumpin' Jammy Red love music and entertainment. I just want you to get in your praise mood, because this DVD is off the hook. And I will say, God bless you. God bless the world. God bless all of you. And enjoy this great video, entertainment live right here. Nothing but the great legends. So sit back and enjoy the video. Bye, Jumpin' Jammy Red. And don't forget, God are with you at all times. Just know who He are, and let Him come into your heart, and you will feel the pure spirit. You wouldn't see the difference if you let God take over and just forget about all the bad things and let the good things come your way, and God will help you with that. Amen. I have to cry sometimes. So much trouble makes me cry sometimes. I lay awake at night, but that's alright, 'cause I know Jesus. After a while, trouble in my way, I have to cry sometimes. I lay awake at night, but that's alright, 'cause I know Jesus. After a while, let me say it again, trouble, have to cry sometime. I've got trouble, it makes me cry sometime. I lay awake. But that's all right, 'cause I know Jesus, I know He will. I just wonder, is there anybody here that know He will? I need somebody that know He will. Anybody here that know God will? Talking about a doctor in a cigarette room, a company keeper in a lonely hour. Will anybody here that know when you confuse, He can straighten it out for you? Anybody here that know He'll fix it? Whatever it is, my God can fix it. See, I thought my God was limited. I could give Him my headache, I could give Him a stomachache, but He, I found out, my God can do anything, anything you need.
Which way should I go? Had trouble on my left side, trouble on my right, and I couldn't go forward. I had mountains in my way. But the one thing I know, I won't go back. I won't go back. So I just looked up and said, Lord, you gotta fix it. You gotta fix it. You just gotta fix it for me. I know you will. He did it for me, y'all.
Let me tell you something. Come on, put your hand right there.
On my way home.
Tonight, won't it fix it tonight?
you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. He'll fix it tonight. I tell you, he'll fix it tonight. Some of y'all waiting on the Holy Spirit. It ain't got sense enough to know that the Spirit is already here. Oh, thank you.
Hey. My wife is my strength. And my wife and I have been together for 46 years. And I think I've got the best wife in the world. I do. And I love her. She loved me. We love Harvey. We love our children, all of them. So we're just a great, big, happy family. Junior's not spoiled. He's kind of demanding. And he've always been that way. If he feel that he's right about something, then you got a problem with him.
But hey, I'm
if
the baby.
He feel like
I am
right
the baby
about
now.
Something, you know.
I'm the baby of the family.
See. And his mother kind of...
That's what's spoiled.
His mother's kind of on his side, and, you know, I have a problem.
Now, that's who's spoiled, my mother.
Yeah.
Mama, stand back up. Sitting down in the wood, and at this church they had a choir there, and they could sing real well. And there was an old deacon there, had been going to that church for a mighty long time. Every Sunday morning he would always beg that choir director, said, "Listen, would you let me sing a song?" He said, "I got a song that I want to sing." But you know what that choir director told him? He said, "Old man, you too old to sing in this choir." He said, "You got a trembling in your voice. Look ahead. Heard the old man spit. And y'all might not believe it, but when you get old, won't folks do you like that? When you get old, people will just push you on aside. But they went to church the next Sunday morning. And they noticed that the old man wasn't sitting in the corner. And they went on back to church that next Sunday morning. And they noticed that the old man still wasn't sitting in the corner. They get worried now. And they went on back that next Sunday morning. And they noticed that the old man still wasn't sitting in the corner. Somebody began to ask questions about it. Has anybody seen the old man? Look at here. Has anybody heard from the old man? Finally, a voice just came down from heaven. Way. I believe I'm gonna let Daddy tell you what the voice said. By the time they recognized whose voice it was, and everybody began to look up toward heaven, and an old man's voice began to talk to them. He said, "Shirley, one thing about this choir that I sing with now," he said, "we don't have to wait until Sunday morning to sing. Every morning, yeah, we get together and we sing songs that you never heard in your life. And if y'all don't mind, if y'all don't mind, if y'all don't mind, gonna let daddy tell you what he's saying one more time. Can he tell you? It be good when we get there. What I like about it, there'll be no more senior choir, no more young adult choir, no more inspirational choir. But I'm talking about when we get there, everybody's gonna get together. No more jealousy, no more hatred. No more envy. Here's another thing I like about it. You know how sometimes your body get tired? You see, there'll be no more Mondays and Tuesdays and Wednesdays and Thursdays and Fridays and Saturdays. But every day is gonna be Sunday, y'all. I better let this alone. This thing getting good to me. Let me ask you something. Can I let daddy sing? Can I let daddy sing? If it's all right if I let him sing, let me hear you say yeah. You know, I've been waiting a long time for this. You know, I tell you, I've been waiting a long time. I've been singing with daddy 17 years. We've had a lot of ups and downs. But I want y'all to know it makes me feel good to be able to stand here tonight. Y'all excuse me for a minute. It makes me feel good tonight to be able to stand here and put my arms around my daddy. My daddy, y'all. Somebody got a good daddy like me. Somebody got a good daddy like me tonight. Somebody. But somebody here ain't got no daddy. But those of you that don't have a daddy, let me ask you something. I don't want you to say it because I'm asking you, but if this fit the way you feel, let me ask you something. Won't God be a father for you? Won't God be a father? One of these days, when this old war is over, we're gonna take off these old shoes we got on, put on a pair of golden slippers, take off these old suits we got on, put on a long white robe. I'm gonna let my daddy tell you what we're gonna do when we get there. Jesus, don't knock. Lord my shepherd. Ain't God good? Ain't God good? Won't he make a way for you? Somebody here know him as a heart fixer and a mind regulator. I know him as a heart fixer and a mind regulator. Y'all know when I got sick, laying down on my sick bed in Chicago. Somebody else here know what I'm talking about. I know it's time to go. I know it's time to cut it off now. But I told the Lord on my sick bed, Sister Alexander, I told the Lord, if you give me another chance, I've been going all these years where I wanted to go. I've been doing everything that I was big enough to do. But if you give me another chance, I'll go where you want me to go. And I'll do everything that you want me. And I'm standing here tonight because God saw fit to let my golden moment roll on, Sister Johnson, a little while on. Had it not been for his grace and his mercy, I would have been gone a long time ago. You know, I told the Lord that I don't care where I go, I'll stand up and give my testimony about what he'd done for Causeway. We brag about everything else. It's time now to start bragging about the goodness of Jesus Christ. Couldn't get out of the bed there in Chicago and get on my knees and talk to him. But I thought about old man Hezekiah, how he turned his face to the wall and called on his Lord and Savior. I couldn't say the same thing that Hezekiah said. Hezekiah said, it's me, Hezekiah, and I have walked perfect and upright before you. I couldn't say that. I said, it's me, calling, and sometimes I've gone places that I had no business going. Sometimes I've said things that was unbecoming to a Christian. But if you give me one more chance, I'll make the best of it this time. Anybody here know what I'm talking about? Somebody else here has been given a second chance. God has And through the rain, a big hand clap for being so good. God bless you.
Sometimes you wanna Saint Paul.
Heathen cry.
Saint Paul.
See, I've had my share of troubles too, but I've learned to keep faith in God. He has always brought me through. I said, Jesus,
excuse me.
Thankful.
Y'all excuse me.
Thankful.
Y'all excuse me.
Thankful.
Excuse me. Every time I look back over my life and see where God had brought me from, He brought me through heartaches. He brought me through pain. He brought me through sunshine.
Yes, He did.
He brought me through the rain.
Yes,
He brought me through my ups.
How many believe God is a miracle worker? How many believe you'll work a miracle in your life? If it's a problem you can't solve, don't take it to your next door neighbor.
Don't take it to your so-called friend tonight. You know the reason why I say that? They ain't gonna do nothing but talk about you. Call you everything but a child of God. But if you turn it over to Jesus and turn it over to him and need it, won't he work it out? Won't he work it out? Come here, Teddy. Sit down, baby. Sit down right there. Is he doing a great job? Do you like it? I don't believe you like it. Daddy, I'm so glad to see you back again. Brand new sang a song. Don't let your hurts take you to church. Go on and take yourself. Early Sunday morning, early this coming Sunday morning, go and find the way to church. Don't let it be too late, y'all. Sooner or later you go and you might not know nothing about it, but you got to go one time. You can't tell me that I don't know what I'm talking about, but when that hat goes up in your door, say, oh, well, you got to go see me for yourself. Don't wait. Don't wait. Say, to take you to church. Just go and take yourself.
Say, boy, look at those people.
Don't you wait for that.
That's the one.
was right. I'm wondering, do you ever have to lay awake and cry all night long? Tell me, won't the Lord help you win this fight? All you got to do, y'all, is just go,
go.
Behind my back, it really don't make no difference to me. No, you know why I did. I'm praising a man who died and went on home to glory. As a while he promised me faithful, he was coming back. All I got to do is go on.
Go.
Oh, see you, baby. How many feel good tonight? How many don't care who know you feel good? How many been born again? Ain't God good? Reverend, ain't God good tonight? Mama, ain't God good tonight? My soul is on fire tonight. Are you on fire tonight? Keep that music quiet. What they don't know, I don't care. Who know I feel good tonight? Cause I told the Lord, I said, Lord, I'm willing to run on. If I got to run by myself, I said, if I got to walk by myself, I'm ready to walk for you, Jesus. I said, if I got to go down on my bended knee, I don't mind going down on my bended knee. Some of you say that you're too cute to say, man. You're too dignified to wave your hand. But ain't God good? Give a nickel for some of that so-called Holy Ghost. You're too cute to raise your hand. You're too dignified to say amen. If I'm in you, I'll jump up tonight.
Drop your head, Robin. It looked like it was getting good. You could hear her kind of strutting around in the kitchen. She looked up toward heaven and tell God.